Hey everyone, Sam right here. And today, we're gonna play Escape Jail. But this is Escape Pac-Man. After that, we're gonna play, airplane game. The airplane trouble. What's that noise? We're gonna play the airplane game, and after the airplane game, it's gonna be a big surprise, okay? Now, Escape Pac-Man is not. After that, it's not really gonna be a Pac-Man game. I don't know if I died. I think I did. And made it. I don't feel like it. There's a lot of people sending me a friend request. Y'all get for not even sitting down. Falling? Everybody need to get out. The airplane just crashed inside of, ground.
Crashed inside the ground.
And got trapped. Man, how did that happen? I should have jumped out earlier. Oh, I still just died, so you have no way to see it. Oh, never mind. Oh, we made it.
I gotta get out.
No!
What the heck?
Thank you. This airplane is really quick. The airplane is so cold. They made me go on top of the airplane. In 6 minutes. And here we go. Yes, here we go again. Oh man, the airplane's now on top of it. It's gonna explode. Yeah. And I lost my own leg. And I lost my feet. I just lost my feet. So far, I got 2 minutes. Finally, I can't believe I landed on here again for the third time in a row. It was in a row, and I got 3 wins right. If I got 3 wins, why they're not even taking me anywhere? Yeah, if I got 3 wins, why don't I even take me to a surprise? Thank you. No! What? This game is lagging. Seriously. The game is lagging. Try this again. Well, except I know what the surprise is. After this, it will be a surprise. It's saying I got 4 wins. I don't know if I see this or not. But anyways, thanks for watching. Never mind about something that's wrong right now. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time.